I'm not tired yet. We still got a lot to figure out. Like, what was the end of the movie about? Anyways, you're yawning on your couch. I wonder if I overstayed my welcome until you ask me if I'd like to take a walk. We're going to the Five and Dime, the only open place at this time of night. You're dancing in the aisle 'cause the radio is singing you a song you know, and the kid at the counter is gawking at your grace. I can tell what he's thinking by the look on his face. It's not his fault, I'm sure I look the same. It's what you do, but it's not you I blame. Your mama read my palm. She wouldn't tell me what it was she saw, but after that you weren't allowed to spend the night. I'm staring at my hands, red ruddy skin. I don't understand, how did they betray me? Did I do? I never touched you how I wanted to. What can I say to your mom to let you come outside? You know I'll be seeking if you run and hide. If the door would it open, would you walk through the frame? If you're too afraid, it won't be you I blame.
Tell me you're afraid that we made
It's a triple dog dare, 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 a triple dog dare. Missing children till they gave up. Your mama was right, and through the grief, can't fight the feeling of relief. Nothing worse could happen now. Nothing worse could happen now. Nothing worse could have.